so this is the Pentax SPO160, and this is how the camera looks like. So this is the lens, and this is the viewfinder. So let me show you from the viewfinder. So you will see something through the viewfinder. Okay, so let me insert the film for you. To insert the film, you need to put this. Yeah, so you have inserted your film, and you can turn this to on your camera and turn it back here to off your camera. So yeah, this A means the auto flash, this means with flash, this means without flash, this is the night mode, this is the bulb mode, and this one is the bulb mode with flash. So yeah, let me turn it back. Okay, so this is the shutter button, and this is the zoom in zoom out function. So as you can see from here, this AF means the autofocus. This one is the self-timer function, and this one is the red eye reduction. So this is the film count. So it will always start with this E, means that there's no film inside that. So yeah, and this mode is to change the date time mode. You can just press it to change it, and you can close it also. And this one is the paranormal mode. Okay, let me show you from the viewfinder. After you change to that mode, it will become something like this through the viewfinder. And if you don't want to choose that mode, right, you can just like turn it back to the original one. So yep, the film count will like increase one after you take one exposure. So after I press one time, right, it will increase by one, something like that. So here you place your battery set, and this camera will like auto rewind it after we have finished up your film. Okay, so for rewinding, you can just take a sharp thing and look at this. And yeah, it's rewinding. So after that, right, you can just open it back and take out your film, and you're ready to download. So yeah, that's it for this camera. Thank you and have fun.